Okay.
I've already ate.
We ate lunch. You ate lunch? What did you eat for lunch, Jess?
Some vegetables, some mashed potatoes, and some ice cream from David.
Okay. Not bad. I had some eggs and some other stuff. Oatmeal. That's more of the place we want to be. Hopefully we go. All right, let's see what we got here, guys. We got one.
Guys, the next time you see us play 3D World, it's going to be full of stars, and full of golden flags, and full of badges.
What, everybody get a crown, you said?
No. It's going to be full of crayons.
Okay. That's what I mean. Like all the stars to get a crown. Right?
No, that's not how it works. You get a golden flag, and then you get a crown.
Okay. Being so cranky next time, just tell me how it works.
And I'm going to do all the golden flags with feet because you have to do the ball with Peach to get World Crown.
Not Mario?
You can only use Mario for certain stuff.
Isn't that same for Dorky Fish? Why is it following us around?
For real, quit following us.
Okay, let's give this one more try out here and then we'll try the other end of this ocean. Because we're not doing this forever. Better not be another cobia. I know
that. I'm just going to do two players of Dorky World whenever I need to. But mostly I go to do all the stages with Peach. So Dad, I might need some of your help for collecting all some of those stamps, all right? And when I do,
this is not a Kobe this time, guys.
I want you to help me if I need your help with 3D World, all right?
Okay. Thought Rachel would you help her on 3D World.
Well, we could have 3 players.
Thank you. might be what we're looking for, guys. Pretty helpful with this one. We'll have to see what color it is. Might be that striped marlin or swordfish. Striped marlin. New catch. Let's take a picture of that.
Alright, so let's have dinner, y'all.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
It's okay. I'm not hungry. Let's try to get the swordfish. Let's see what we got here. We got the striped marlin, James. You, but that's okay. Stay right out here and go for this swordfish. This is where it's said to go after the swordfish anyway. We got one more fish to catch that we really were going for today. There we go, got one. Almost missed it, but we didn't. not working. Okay. Tell us about it. That was when I said it was great. I was hoping I'd get a bite, huh?
Mm-hmm.
A swordfish. As soon as I get a hit, I gotta point my hand at it and press A. Got one. Maybe that's it.
I have a feeling this is it.
I don't think it is either. It's like a cobia from there. Yep. Might be a bigger cobia, but it's a cobia. Yep, it's a nag. No, we got one more try. We won't give up. It's just about done, so we need it quick. Come on, swordfish, bite our hook. Any one of the five. Captain turned us where I wanted to go, so I appreciate that. Oh well. Well, at least we got the striped marlin. Yep, we got one of the ones we're going for, right, James? We're going to be thankful. There it is. The cobia got the Mahi Mahi. And the other cobia. All right. Well, thanks, guys, for stopping by.
And we'll see you guys on the next
one. Bye.